Let's go together to the evening program here in Medjugorje. As you see, we have some clouds. We have around up to 30 degrees Celsius during the day still. And let's see what's going on in town. And you know, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media, make the beauty of Medjugorje known, and leave comments from where you are watching. I'd love to hear from you, and also your prayer intentions. And if you'd like to do a donation, you find the way to do it in the description of the video to support my ministry, promoting the Catholic faith and showing the beauty of Medjugorje. I'm very, very grateful from the heart. And I also wrote a book about walking in the Holy Spirit. You find the link to the ebook in the description of this video. And God bless you all. And let's go together into town. And you see, we have high seasons. You see how many buses we have, pilgrim buses here. From Italy, Poland, Italy, again Italy. This is now this month, September, October, the best month is to come as the temperature is still quite low. These temperatures are still not lower than the 40 degrees. In July, August, we had around 30 degrees. So it's easier to do the mountains, but still go early morning, in the morning around 7 to 9, 10-ish. Because still this week we have 30 degrees Celsius and it's going down to 25 degrees. Always check on Google the weather. Medjugorje. You type in weather Medjugorje and you will get the forecast. There you have St. James Church, the towers. Hello. Yep. Hello.
Come volo.
Ja njega odručam.
Thank you.
Ja, maar